stayed fundamentally sound in the first quarter. We stuck to the game plan. We were able to run the football. We were able to control the clock and control the passing game with short, efficient passes. And as the game went on, we weren't able to do that. Those are all opportunities to learn. I mean, there were a lot of guys on the field that it was the first time playing college football, and now that they've experienced that, hopefully we can grow from that.
Is that me?